HIV symptoms after 1 month. Hello folks, Mark Medicals here again. Let us look at early HIV symptoms. Here are 10 key points. 1. Symptoms of early HIV vary from person to person, and though many people usually experience them 2 to 4 weeks, more than 35% person will not have any problem. 2. Though about 70% see symptoms 2 to 4 weeks, these symptoms sometimes could occur 1 to 3 months after HIV exposure. 3. These early HIV symptoms are not from HIV directly, but are only natural body reactions to the new HIV, also called the seroconversion period. 4. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by laboratory HIV testing. Do not use symptoms to suspect HIV. Using symptoms to diagnose HIV is wrong. 5. The first symptom is always a fever accompanied by other 1 or 2 symptoms, mostly sore throat and enlarged lymph nodes. 6. There follows other symptoms which mimic serious flu-like headache, fatigue, skin rash, night sweats and others. 7. If you recently got exposed to HIV, we recommend testing at 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and after 3 months for maximum accuracy. 8. Any HIV test you do after 3 months is conclusive. If test negative at 3 months, do not repeat the test, unless you had additional exposures. 9. The best HIV tests are 4th generation and HIV RNA tests. If you choose rapid 3rd generation tests, be sure to test after 3 months. We do not recommend 3rd generation test before 12 weeks. 10. If you have been infected, then HIV symptoms after 1 month could be as a result of seroconversion, but note that these symptoms can occur due to other diseases other than HIV. As I said, you can only know if you are infected or not by HIV testing. Question: what is the best HIV test? See the answer in the description section below this video.